Jack.
Hi, Jack.
And today, I'm a evaluator to Carrie. Yes, and I think she has a good job. She has a good job. Even you forgot the content, but you do your best to keep plan and remember speaking. From your fluent speaking, we know you practice a lot, and your details is interesting to think. This is chance to make us reflect what happened in Taiwan's education. Good job for your speaking. But there are some things you can improve it. Sometimes you shake your body because you are nervous. My professor has asked me, this moment will make the audience distract. They didn't pay attention for your speaking. So I want to give some suggestion, because many people know the hand gesture and the speaking intonation is important for successful speech. So try to make more hand gesture, slow down your movement. It will let people know you are confident for presentation. Finally, I think you finish your self challenge. So next time, you will have better performance. Thank you.
Thank you, Jen. This is also the first time for Jen to become a evaluator. So you did a very good job. So the next evaluator.